Okay guys, we're back and this is the second part of the Dishonored.
This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose and he don't know a thing.
Yep.
Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. I'll take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the loyalists.
Oh yeah, and I know this. This game is gonna be give you different ending about how you approach the game, like before, cause I killed almost everybody. It's something bad, but I couldn't resist to kill. So yeah, I couldn't resist to kill. So you know, just like Assassin Creed, every time you meet enemy, you just want to kill, cause
we can continue this later.
It is Assassin, right? And
man of the
it is a game. I know.
Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant
nice
of the
you.
Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pit's pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily, and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans, but we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability to fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry.
It's easy.
You must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But
yeah.
Before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Okay.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him and then get some sleep.
Okay.
Talk more
okay.
The Lord Regent has decreed
that I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin.
Okay, I'm a master assassin.
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place?
Okay.
Oil's unstable. When it explodes, there's a terrible mess.
Ooh. Nope. Oh, I don't want to read that. Pop that. What's this?
The Academy teaches that absurd idea that the energy in whale oil arises from maintain life functions at extreme ocean depths. The pressure and the cold are too much to endure without it.
Perfect.
I
plug it in.
That a human being might.
What?
Perfect. Thank you, Cole. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror to them.
Ooh.
You just hold still. Fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you.
Maybe.
Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need.
Okay.
Tell me what I can make for you.
Well, okay, let's see what you got. Okay, I don't need that. Maybe upgrade. Anything. What charm? I forgot about that. Okay, let's upgrade this. Maybe anything. Nope. Not it.
You must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can.
Okay. All right.
Sleep well.
Thank you. Okay, now. What the... What? What's... What in the book?
Hello, Corvo.
Well, hello,
your
who are
life
you?
Has taken a turn, has it not?
Yep.
The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter, Emily, is lost somewhere in the city. And you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void.
Okay.
I am the outsider, and this is my mark.
Where?
There are forces in the world and beyond the world. Great forces that we call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power. My gift to you.
Thank you.
Come find me.
Oh, I will find you. Really? Wait, what? Oh man. Got it. Woo! Oh, fuck you. Is there anything? No.
Days that follow, your trials will be great, Corval. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name.
Okay.
These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men.
Mm-hmm.
To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands.
Shit.
With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune.
Okay, equipping a heart, whisper, a target aim, send a
piece. This place is the end of all things.
Ooh.
And the beginning. All of time is meaningless here. Neither seconds, nor centuries.
Where I should go? Shit. Maybe down? Yeah, maybe get down here. Shit. Okay, this warp.
Someday this place will devour all the lights in the sky.
I should do this. Ooh! Shit, almost. Can I get your run? I want this, maybe this, or maybe this. Yeah, let's do this. Ooh.
How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Great interest. I wonder what's that mean. Okay, now I'm back. Okay.
Well, let's get down to it.
Okay.
First off, I know that assassination is dark business.
Yep.
But sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece.
Okay.
Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location.
Recovering her is obviously critical, find the journal.
Assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike.
Remember. Okay.
We're counting on you.
Okay.
Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the Hellpits.
Hey, I try. Do this. Ooh, rune.
Oh. Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer.
Yep.
That wretched man.
You.
There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you can protect him?
I can.
You used to do that, right?
Yep.
Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
I'm an assassin now. Yeah, I'm an assassin. Is there anything else?
Somewhere in the basements below, Hound kills Hound, and money changes hands. Such laughter, and then they're singing the old songs, linking arms. But that was from a happier time.
Ah. Find you. Come on. Ooh. Okay. No. Oh shit, I forgot. There's something there. It's like a piranha or something.
Deals are made here. Sometimes under the influence of wine, and sometimes the influence is the point of a knife.
talking. Wait, I need to do. Oh no. No need.
Samuel Beechworth went to sea to forget a hopeless love. He succeeded.
Okay.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get together.
Well, it's okay.
There you go. Just give the signal.
Let's go. Yeah, Assassin's Mask. Okay, here we go. So,
it'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clafford Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. There are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Okay, so I know all the optional mission in here is really affect to your ending, so yep. See? Optional. It's really affect your ending. So, yep. I will do all the mission I can, including the optional.
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected it myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
Well. What's that?
1, 2, 3.
Good. Keep them coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation.
Okay, a bottom there, run there.
If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the flooded district.
Okay, let's see.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking.
At least some of them.
It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition...
Wait, did you see me? No, you don't, right?
1, 2, 3...
I don't know how. Oops.
1, 2, 3.
Good. Keep them coming.
Shit. Okay. Got this. Nope. Oh, there's something. Can I slide? No.
Sick ones going to cages and off to the flooded district.
Oh, what?
Couple of them didn't look too sick. Can't take chances. They even look a little green around the gills. So off they go.
I don't know, man, how...
One, two, three.
Woo! No.
Let's beat him to the house! What the? Watch out!
What the fuck? Okay, let's move on. There's something around here.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Report all deceased family members to the local dead counter. Unreported deaths are a punishable offense.
Oh, is it?
No.
Oh. Thunder, huh? What?
Yes, I would indeed.
Ah, Granny, right.
Is that you, my dear husband?
No. Oh,
my eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies?
Nope.
Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either.
Uh-huh.
Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them. What
yep.
a bother.
Yeah, what
Here's
a bother.
Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you?
I will.
Let's see.
What's in here?
Stupid either. Have it your way.
Would you look at this? You don't walk into Bottle Street looking like that.
That outfit must have cost a lot.
Maybe I'll let my girlfriend wear it.
What? Come on! Let's get this guy!
Ooh!
This is gonna hurt!
Oh shit. Are you stuck, Granny?
Oh my dear. I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you.
Oh, is it?
I got it from the outsider.
Oh,
and
nice.
Now I'm giving it to you.
Yeah, give me it.
It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance?
No.
Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come.
I even don't remember you. Oh, I can do this.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags.
You?
You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor.
Shit.
I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Have you killed him? Okay. I think I can do this. No. Yep. Ooh, nee. Okay, jump higher, falling damage. Shadow kill water stream. Okay. No.
Granny. Ooh. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away.
Thank you.
I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slackjaw is the worst of the lot. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present.
Ooh, another, I like another present.
Carved from the bones of a dead whale.
Ooh.
Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street Gang's elixir still? That'd teach him.
Oh, you want me to poison them?
I'll find you another present just like the first.
Okay, okay.
Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard. Or at least he used to. Those were the days.
Yeah, yeah.
Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious.
Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Okay.
They're shy. You'll have to go or they won't.
I should go. I hate your rats. Okay. There's gonna be something over on here.
We have to check you over. And there's an inspection fee.
To the void with Bottle Street and to the void with you. Let me out.
Oh, you don't want to talk to us like that.
Fuck you.
Hey! I owe you, brother.
I no, it's okay, it's okay.
I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
Yep.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business.
Well, thank you.
Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
Yep.
Huh?
What's that sound? Oh my god. Oh. Ooh. Okay, let's see. Oh, I got something interesting. Oh, shit. Oh my god, how? No. Just run. Oh.
Wanna look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Okay, let's see what you got. Ooh, nice. Can I get this somewhere without purchasing it? Never mind. What? Dealer apartment. I want to see what that. Why is here? Whoa, no! Really? Really? Game? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh man, really? Fuck. I'm glad it's from here. Oh. Ooh. Anything else? Maybe something? What's this? This book. Okay, what's up here? Ooh! Nice. Ooh. This place is so nice. Anything else? What's this? Nothing. Key. I have to go there. Okay, let's go, let's go. Is there any safe way? What's this? Can go from here. Okay, that's good.